in the forces. So we'll see. He starts with the serve. Top 10 not too long ago. Still be playing internationally.
Got it.
Yeah.
Question, why Liang Jingquan, not Lin Gaoyuan?
But it's messed in his favor, but maybe it's just it's maybe a lot behind the scenes.
For me, attention to one, the other one, they don't build the muscles to really become equipped. Gaoyuan and Liang Jingquan quite close right now in terms of their stability against other nations. Prepared team. Koreans. Mm. Like, I'm sure they've looked at those details. That's the thing. I don't favor either of the players. To look back at who else. Good touch here. That's what's best for the team in theory. Leverage he gets with the wingspan.
Nine.
Guard anyway.
Nine.
Make service errors. Liang Jingquan. Do you think it looks like an O? It's actually a heart and an O between the I and the U. Table. So it's essentially 6 inches lower, 16 centimeters lower.
Chinese players when they're out there because they weak, having seen quite a bit of her. She's wondering, well, if I lose a match, because they set such a high level.
They want to know that you don't have a dent in your record.
Wasn't that always a thing?
I mean, more importantly than Xu Xin, but that Timo Boll comeback. Of 16 or 32, yeah. Whatever, yeah. It was. But then to come back, she's so efficient in her game. The Jung Young Shik. Fighting goes up by Jung Young Shik, slightly better than game one. Oh, the chop block. There must have been some chop blocks before Waldner, somewhere. There it is. Oh, not close. And the long sense of determination in the opening attacks and the receive game as well. That is so
a proper final here, a proper match. You know, they're being tested. Team championships last year, but it's a year and a half ago. This final's a bit different.
Beautiful flick from a foreigner, not mentally quite as strong. I say points apiece. Clever idea, nice. I thought Jung Young Shik played this so well, and Liang Jingquan very steady after the slow spinny ball and the fast wide backhands. Even covering the middle twice with the backhand from right in front of that elbow. It's got to be a very satisfying point for Liang Jingquan. Look at Xu Xin on the bench. Die! We will be on the edge of our seats the entire time.
Come down before, but to come out against Lee Sang-soo.
Says, I dare you to try hitting to my forehand. And the one time Jung Young Shik goes to the middle, where is it? Is it this one? Not yet. Wow, a lot of survival there. Tries to catch him in the middle, keeps him behind the table. Different sound, tough to know for sure the rotation. Good land. That was enough.
He's had leads, of course.
That goes down.
Let's go down. If it catches the edge, then it's just the trajectory of the ball.
Correct.
It's always the giveaway.
Over the table, Liang Jing. Spirit of a player invited to the Chinese Super League. Cracking backhand sets him up with two.
Actually, yep. Joint women's team bronze medal.
Forced into. Over Liang Jingquin, world rank number 7 of China.
Here.
But Zhang Wujin has beaten Xu Xin before. In recent years, Korea opened 28. But just to finish that thought, Korea will have two chances after this to finish it.
You can only put Fan Zhendong specifically in the next match. Reacts mentally to that. It's different when you're on your own. You know, most.
Fan. It's two in a row for Jung Young Shik. Parallel backhand.
Change of direction there. Scintillating. The Chinese men's team being in a test like this, I think that's the prevailing feeling. And we're neutral, obviously.
That Korea wins. I'd be changing up the draw. What a recovery. Not the first stance and so ready to go either way.
Yeah, essential for Liang there.
Yeah. Ooh, what a. With everything else, we'll have to work hard here.
Oh.
I love at all if he wins this match. Just too wide, Jung Young. Disgustingly impressive receives I've ever seen. And he got him behind the table. What a save! Absolutely.
Got about right to the first game where he came back.
Beautiful forehand flick. That forehand. Jung Young Shik. Perfectly. I thought oh, the touch shot with a forehand push from the back.
And what's to come next?
I have no idea.
We could have two more matches after this. 2.5 hours, yeah. We had 3.5 hours, didn't we? A team match earlier in slightly earlier in the team.
Really in this percentage-wise, this is the match.
to win, to keep them alive. Xu Shen then needing to win the trophy. That's
and serve.
This fifth as well is why the Chinese selectors rate him so highly.
To come back.
There it is. A little bit deeper, sir.
Stone war.
Grunting. Saving the spinny. The Ong Jin Quin so steady in this rally.
Could have been something to change the overall outcome of the team tie.
Save. Ooh, little net there. And he takes it, the serve from the middle, the Ong Jin Quin, the pose. Get on your feet, crowd. Get behind this man. 23 years old, world number 7, has to be feeling incredible right now after a job well done. Jung Young Chik, what a fight. Really played this match as well as could be. And Leong Jing Quin passing the time.